Right now, bigger and better things, okay?
Like what?
Like the network's NTI, that's what.
NTI?
Yes, you know, the NTI, the New Talent Initiative. It's already underway. You saw it last week with the introduction of the Tolans. Okay, this week, oh yeah, Matt Hardy debuting on SmackDown.
Yeah.
But this is going to be the coup de grace right here.
Wait. What do you come up with this week?
Oh, big, okay. A new division here on Friday Night SmackDown. Teddy Long, turn around and take a look at the juniors. Come on out, guys.
What the hell are you doing? What is this?
Teddy, I'll tell you what it is, okay? I've commissioned a number of focus groups, and they said that these guys are going to be the key to ratings, okay? What are these guys? I want to introduce you to them, okay? This right here, this little dude, Mascarilla Sagrada, okay? Hey, buddy. The Kenya Peron, okay, right here. This right here, Pitbull Patterson, show him the guns. Yes.
This guy here, a junior. Where's the rest of the juniors? You sure this guy didn't eat some of them? He smells like chitlins. He's fat. Get him out of here. Get these guys out
Teddy,
of here.
This is super porky, okay?
He's eating pork.
I know, he's super porky. And that smell is the sweet smell of success, Teddy. Ratings, come on, Teddy. Get on board.
Wait.
Get on board.
Wait, Teddy. Cannon.
That's it.
That's it. Hey, I gotta get some air. I gotta get out of this sanity. I gotta get out of here, man. I gotta go.
It's the boogeyman.
Kick. Good kick. Gnabby, all my children went to heaven, won't be back till June 11th. I'm the boogeyman, and I'm coming to get down.
Get down. All right, guys, so it's cool. Go back to having fun, okay? Okay, have fun.
Yeah. NTI, New Talent Initiative. Oh, God, I got to get out of here. I need a vacation.
One, two, three.
Come on.